Dr. Dan at the White House, and I'm just telling you things you don't think you know, but you need to know. Let me share a little something with you.